solution to class work. Our question one says that bracket x plus 8 bracket y plus
TV.
We are doing factorization today.
Yes.
As you can remember, we are doing factorization today, and I want you to understand that this kind of factorization, we are using the word God mass. When we open the bracket, and when we open that bracket, we bring everything that is here out of the box. So in this kind of category, I want us to understand that I've taught you, and this is a solution to the class what I want to give it to you so that you can understand it well. So let's go now. Solution. We have x plus 8 bracket y plus 3. Is that not? Yes. This one multiplied by this. X multiplied by y plus 3 multiplied by x plus 8 multiplied by y plus 8 multiplied by 3. So we now have x, y plus 3 plus 8y plus 24. That's 24. This is 24. In this kind of situation now, we have arrived at the final answer. Because I told you that if we expand this one furthermore, we are going to go back to this place. But in order not to waste our time, we just need to get this our final answer for this. But if you want me to expand it more, we are getting back to this question back.
Yes.
That's why I didn't want to go further. So question two now. Let's move to question two. It's saying that 4 plus 5a bracket 3b plus a. You can see it now. When we have this kind of situation, we open the bracket as well, solution. We open the bracket as well. Bracket 4 plus 5a bracket 3b plus a. We open the bracket, 4 multiplied by 3b plus 4 multiplied by a plus 5a multiplied by 3b plus 5a multiplied by a. Is that not? Now, if I want to solve this kind of thing, 4 times 3, that's 12b plus 4a plus 15ab. Is that not? It's going to give up to 3ab. Then we have plus 5a squared. That's why we cannot go further. If I go further now, I will come back to this page. Please, I want you to understand. This is our final answer.
Yes.
This is our final answer. So, let me use 3 here. Let me manage this also. Do 3. 3, we have in bracket A minus B, bracket C plus D. Solution. We have the open of A minus B, bracket C plus D. We have AC. You understand? This one is AC. Is that not? A and C, that AC plus AD minus BC minus BD. Is that not?
Yes.
That minus BD. So we will not go for that yet, but let's bring them together. If you bring them AC minus BC plus AD minus BD. If you expand this one further, we are coming here. I don't want us to come here. These are final answer. 4, Abi, we have 7 minus x minus 7 bracket y plus 1. Is that not?
Yes.
Then when we have this kind of solution, we have x plus minus 7, x minus 7 bracket y plus 1. So we now have xy, Abi?
Yes.
Minus x. X times 1, that's x. Plus x, sorry. Plus x. Minus 7y. Is that not?
Yes.
Minus 7. So this is what we are going to get. If we bring everything together like this, we arrive at what? At this place. So we have xy minus 7y plus x minus 7. This is our final answer. So let me now use 5 here. Let's solve this 5 here. 5. Please, let's solve this 5 here. Let's solve 5 here. Bracket 2 minus P. Bracket 3 P plus Q. In this kind of situation now, if you want to let us to solve this kind of situation, you see that we open the bracket. We see 2 multiplied by 3 P plus 2 Q plus minus p. That's multiply by 3p minus p multiply by q. Is that not? We have 6p plus 2q minus 3p squared minus p cubed. We must not go for that. This is our final answer. You understand? So yeah. I believe that you understand this kind of system. So today we are done. We are dealing with factorization with a bracket. I believe you are done.